Hello, all the students of Center 2. Good morning. I hope you all guys are doing some great things in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe, wash your hands regularly, spend your quality time with your parents, grandparents. You can do many things by living inside the home, not outside. Don't go outside to play also. You know, this is now lockdown is going on, so you cannot go outside. Give your quality time in your study. Play some indoor games. You have chess. You know, this is very mindful games. You have Ludo. You have done so many things. I hope you have purchased your book. So whenever you are going to watch my video, please keep book with you. It will help you. Now you know already that I have already taught you till climbers. Now I am going to teach you from creepers. So I will do some division till climbers. It will be in some sort. Okay. So science standard 2, I have to start page number 11. Okay. Chapter name is types of plants. Please keep book and copy with you. Okay. Whatever point I am just going to write, you have to note down in your copy. So I taught you about trees. Trees, big plants. That are tall and strong are called trees. Next, I explain you shrubs. Small plants that have strong and woody stems are called shrubs. This is revision. Herbs, small plants that have thin, green and non-woody stems, means their stems is non-woody. They are not so strong as trees. Climbers, plants that have weak stems and cannot stand erect, so that's why we have to keep the support of any sticks or wall to or other plants to stand erect. Okay, examples I have given you in climbers: money plant, pea plant and green beans. Now we will start a new topic, is creepers. Okay, I hope it is visible to you. It is creeper, spelling is CREPERS. Again, I am repeating the spelling. CREPERS. Okay. So now I am reading. You have to also read with me whenever you are going to watch my video. These plants also have weak stems and cannot stand erect. Okay. Like climbers, these plants also have weak stems and cannot stand erect. Means they cannot stand straight. Their stems grow along the ground. Like climbers, creepers usually bear heavy fruits. Okay, but creeper, when you will go to climbers, it does not bear heavy fruits. But creepers, it gives usually very heavy fruits like watermelon, pumpkin, cucumber. Plants are some common creepers. See, you can see in the picture. They are so heavy fruits, like watermelon, you can see it is very heavy. So the point is, these plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, also have weak stems, okay, and these also cannot stand erect. It means straight by own. It cannot stand erect by own. Okay. But these plants usually bear. Bear means it produces or it grows very heavy fruits. Okay. These plants also have weak stems like climbers and cannot stand erect by own. It is same as like climbers. Climbers also cannot stand erect and they have also very weak stems. But in climbers, whatever the food is growing, it is not so heavy. But in creepers, whatever foods are going to bear or growing, that is so heavy. So examples are what? over to you. Watermelon. Watermelon. Pumpkin. Pumpkin. Okay? And cucumber. Cucumber. These are the some common examples. Just to children, creepers, these plants also have weak stems and cannot stand erect by own, but these plants usually bear heavy fruits, and examples are watermelon, pumpkin, cucumber are some common. There are so many examples are there. Now we'll move to page number 12. Before going to page number 12, I will give you some word meaning, okay? Page number 10 and page number 11, we have finished. Now for page number 10 and for page number 11, there are some word meanings. Just you need to write down in your copy. Whenever this school is going to open, I will ask this word meaning. So, please kindly note down in your copy. The first word meaning is branches. Okay? B. I am writing big, okay? R A N C H E S. Parts of a tree. P A R T S. Part of a tree. Parts of a tree that grow from F R O M its trunk. B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, okay, branches, parts of a tree that grow from its trunk. You can write, okay, parts of a tree that grows from its trunk. So, just I'm giving you 5 seconds, you can note down. Now, go to number 2. Number 2 is spread, S-P-R-E-A-D, spread, everyone understood? Like a spread of butter. Your bed. A spread. But here a spread meaning is that, okay? Spread means totally it is spread here and there. Okay? Spread. Spread you can say scatter. A spread. Open outwards. Over a large area. Open outwards over a large area. Spelling outwards is O-U-T-W-A-R-D-S. O-U-T-W-A-R-D-S. Okay? 5 seconds. You can write it. I hope you have written. Now, we will go to page number 12. Now, page number 12, there are some questions. That questions you can see. Question is write true for the true statement and false for the false word. True, false. This is true, false. Means whatever you have read in page number 10 and page number 11, now there are some questions you have to give the answer. This one. This is a question. Now this answer you will write in book, not in copy. Okay? So first question is, all plants are of the same type. The first question is, all plants are of the same type? No. First answer is false. No, some plants are big, some plants are tall, some plants are very thin, some plants they grow easily under the ground also, like above the ground also, which touches totally the surface of the ground. Like you have now you have read about these creepers, you can see the trees, you can see the stuff, they are totally different, they are not of the same type. Second one is, the trunk of a tree is thick and green in color. So before studying this, you have to come to trees. So now I am going to read a tree. Big plants that are tall and strong are called trees. They have a hard and woody stem called a trunk. The trunk of a tree. tree is thick and brown in color.